such a wonderful life. Then I might be Mrs. Peterson, Mrs. Albert Peterson, Mrs. Fly Beta Kappa Peterson, the English teacher's wife.
Look at her, Sonny. How nice she looks. It's a wonder to me some older man doesn't snatch her off. A personable matron like that with brains and a few dollars? What a catch you'd be to a convalescent. Goodbye, Rose.
Goodbye, May.
Call me,